For more than 30 years, the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania has been using outdated data to decide what school districts receive in terms of funding. That means school districts like the Allentown School District gets less money than we deserve when we compare it to school districts that tend to be older school districts, shrinking school districts, and predominantly white school districts. This outdated formula causes students in Allentown to receive less funding than our kids truly deserve. But the good news is we actually have the funding in Harrisburg this year to fix it. If only my colleagues would show just a little bit of courage and a little bit of backbone and make a very important vote for the future of not only the kids in Allentown, but of students in urban school districts, in growing school districts, in black and brown school districts across the Commonwealth.